How many AI like Sam are there? Back where you are from.
Not many. Most people are afraid of AI. Pardon? Maybe not, but when AI do go rogue, they're a real threat.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Making note of anything I can see from out here. Entrances, exits, possible weak spots.
If there's any way we can help the Angara deal with the Ket, we're gonna do it.
We haven't been able to take down any of their defenses. Many lives were lost trying.
Sam, another memory trigger?
Yes, though my memory array remains locked. Additional triggers are required.
I'm still reeling.
I'm reading a temperature decrease.
Biotics?
What does it feel like? Does it hurt?
When you really let loose, it's like a massive, deadly sneeze.
Amazing. What's a sneeze?
Thank you.
got targets! I thought this would be the Perifauna.
Ice or mineral deposits may be reflecting false positives. The real signal must be relatively close.
That implant amplifies your natural biotic potential.
Yep.
It must act on neuroelectrical impulses. But that seems risky. What sort of transistor does it use?
I don't know.
Mind if I just...
We are nearing the nav point provided by Sokar Isov on Aya.
Some kind of fight happened here.
I detect traces of weapons fire consistent with Ket technology.
Ket. Great.
I recognize him. That's Keldo, one of Sokar's suppliers.
Found them.
Scans reveal these crates contain Angaran weapons.
Oh, really now?
Of course.
Did Sokar not mention he helps us out sometimes?
Yaleon is an elder sibling. The younger sibling is Oleon.
What do you call a child with no family?
Sholeon. Adopted sibling.
Sholeon.
I think that's Cat Tech. Stay alert. Getting closer.
Life support failure is imminent, Pathfinder.
over, Jal. You're taking up my seat. Too hot in here for that.
Do you mean hot or hot?
Just shove over.
False signal. One down. False signal. One down. This is the source of that interference? Looks like a meteorite.
The interference is caused by the EM radiation it's emitting. I detect that.
Adi, headed our way.
As well as driving them into a frenzy.
How do we shut it off?
Perhaps the scan will tell us more, Pathfinder. Pathfinder, I can modify your Omni-tool to dampen the signal. Life support is failing. Yeah.
pretty sure the AI rulebook doesn't insist the Pathfinder always gets to drive.
Whoa, those Adi are really coming at us.
Adi don't normally act like this. Something's made them angry.
We are close to the source of the signal. Perhaps something about the frequency causes agitation in the beasts.
Something of its nature. No two are exactly alike. Some of them are quite beautiful and quite dangerous.
I suggest we return it to the Nexus for analysis. We could learn more about the Scourge.
True. Disrupting comms, driving wildlife into a frenzy. There's too much here to ignore. We need to study it. Hopefully the Hajara scientists won't have any more trouble with their comms.
It's hard when you're small, when biotics means what happens if you get angry at mom.
Our parents train our skills like they teach us to dress ourselves. You didn't have help? I feel sad for that child.
Things are still better than they were. Besides, who knows what human biotics will look like in another century or two.
This is the Ket labor camp Skiat talked about.
Let's find Neelj.
Panel is right there. Shut this down. Once I have a weapon, I'm gonna destroy these Ket.
Thank you.
Get me out of here! I'm gonna kill these cats! I have to get out! Freedom? I'm not getting away with this!
I'm reading a temperature decrease. Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits. Life support is back online.
Just in time. Would have given us another day at most. No thanks to Rana's jabs.
If the Ket can't handle being called mildly insulting things, that's on them, not me.
You see what I mean? We owe you. How'd you find us anyway?
Your nephew Skiat was trying to get you rescued.
Good boy. He's got potential, Nild.
Something you've said before. The Resistance needs to be debriefed. We'll head back to base as soon as possible.
What about the data drive? We have to deliver it to Buxil so she can start the analysis.
Interesting. It seems we have to depend on our rescuer for more than a rescue. Can you deliver this drive to Tejix? If we work together, no time will be wasted.
What's in the drive?
The Ket code we stole while trying to infiltrate their command center. The Ket never realized how much we downloaded off their network.
I'll go there as soon as I can.
Perfect. Buxil will be in her workshop. I hope we meet again, under better circumstances.
I'm detecting below normal temperatures.
Your people don't have biotics, but that EM ability of yours?
Well, we all have it. It's useful, but not exciting.
You make art with it, fight with it, blow up electronics.
Well, when you put it that way, I suppose it has a beauty.
Remnant site. Could have a few lurkers.
I'm reading a temperature decrease. Pathfinder, this remnant site may have defense systems.
I think that's Cat Tech. Stay alert. Let's do this! Nice work.
Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits. That message console is hackable, Pathfinder. Life support at 100%.
So there's a control center for Ket shuttles on Vold.
This message contains a fragmented passcode. If we find more terminals, I can reassemble it.
And we can take out the control center.
Great. I'm reading a temperature decrease. Activating automated forward station deployment. Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system. The ambient temperature is normal. Is falling, Pathfinder.
That's some shield.
That's Jarnuk. The Kent think they'll find some remnant thing there. Our people can't break through that shield. It's controlled from the main command base.
Here they come!
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Imagine the heating bills if we settled here.